Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome in Warsaw Film School. My name is Marek Brodzki. I am movie director, but I also work here as a teacher. I would like to tell you something about this place, about this school, because this is a really special place. And also the way how we teach here is special. Why? Because as a matter of fact, we share our professional experience with our students. This is not this way of teaching that we are repeating something and you guys have to remember it or put it in your notebook. This is more school where we expect some practicing, sharing the activity, and especially we used to work on the level of imagination, of your imagination and our imagination as well, because we are taking from each other. It works in both directions. In this school you will find a lot of professionals, because they are the film directors, they are the sound designers, the actors, and the cinematographers, of course. The people with the really, really great professional experience, and they are here to share this experience with you, as I said. What we expect from you? Nothing more, just on the beginning, like the sort of honesty from your side, because we expect that you probably have something really important to announce to the world, you as an artist, you as a filmmaker. And so let's check it out. Let's check it out. Is it really this way, which is interesting for this world, or is supposed to be in the future? We will help you with this. And you have to check it out if it's really this way. And we will see. We'll see. Let's try. Let's risk, I can even say. And after this first year, which is really crucial and important, so after the first year when you survive, you will see that we treat you, our young students, more like our younger colleagues rather than our students only, because we will work in the same matter. We all are going to be filmmakers. We are already, but you are going to be filmmakers. We will help you, as I told you, with this. In our school, you will find all equipment. In our school, you will find all tools. And I'm not saying only about the equipment like the most modern great cameras, the tripod states, the dollies, the newest equipment like lighting sets, and some other inventions, because this is normal. We're still trying to have something what can be interesting, not only for our students, but also for us, because we still used to use this equipment for productions being produced here in the school. But I'm also talking about some other kind of tools. They are the tools like understanding the matter of storytelling, the matter of building the dramaturgy, the feature construction. All those things are really important for the directors and also for the cinematographers. Do you know that we used to treat our cinematographers almost on the same level as an artist, like directors? In the first year, you guys are going to do the same exercises. We will check it out, how it works. And yeah, the later you will decide what you want to do. I mean, of course, you are coming as a cinematographers if you would like to be cinematographers, but our cinematographers are really creative and we are proud of it. Okay, what I'm teaching. I'm, for example, my lectures mainly I'm talking about the directing and leading the actors and the directing the actors, but I'm also talking about the film language. And I will give you some small example of my lectures. For example, do you know what is the smallest element of the film language? The smallest element, basic, let's say, element. this is a frame, film frame. And to compare it with the speaking language of or the literature, it will be a word, yes? Frame and the word, they have the same content, some content. Okay, so next step, it will be a phrase, and for comparing with the film language, it will be a take, okay? In the take, we have a something, some content of the take, something is happening. In the sentence, in the literature of speaking language, we will have a hero or just a subject doing something, okay? So sentence, doing something. Let's check it out how it will work in the practice, okay? So let's have a sentence, the first sentence, that Mr. Brodzki steps in the room. I have a piece of a wall here. This is the part of our set design. It was the set design builded for one of our exercises here. We used to use it very often, okay? So I'm going to go out, and on my own action, I will step in. So who is the hero? I am a hero. What I'm doing as a hero, I'm stepping in the room, okay, in the class. It's written in the sentence, Mr. Brodzki is stepping in the room. And this is also the content of this take. Let's check it out. Okay, and action. Mr. Brodzki stepping in the room. And cut. What's happened? Almost nothing. Okay, but it was a take and it was a sentence with some content. Let's do it again. Again, same Mr. Brodzki and probably the same action. And action. Mr. Brodzki step in the room and he start to shoot. This is something completely different. And the same Mr. Brodzki step in the room, but he start to shoot or he falls down or he did something completely different and also crazy. And why I'm doing this? For what? What's the purpose? Because probably this last try will be much more interesting for the audience than this first one. This first one, just stepping in and blah, blah, it's boring. Nothing happened. The second one, something happened. The audience probably was surprised and some element of conflict, of problem appear in this second take. And this is a matter which is going to be discussed during our lectures. Important is to learn how to tell the story. Because my first question on the very beginning of this speech was, who are we filmmakers? We are the storytellers.